across the desert on a dining car in the spring of 91. I met some people drinking at the bar. They were laughing, having fun. I told them that I hadn't heard the joke. That was so hilarious. They said that I was just a dumb cowpoke. I didn't want to make a fuss, so I shot them down one by one. Then I left them on the rails. I used my gun whenever kindness fails. The moon was in the sign of Scorpio. The sun was at my back. I didn't know how far the train would go until the law would find my track. I saw the brakeman and the engineer drinking wine and eating grease. I asked them who would brake and who would steer. They started pointing back at me. So I shot them down one by one, and then I left them on the rails. I only used my gun whenever kindness fails. Chance to let you know when it's time for you to board the train. There are two ways you can go. You can ride the wheels into the sun, feel the wind upon your face, or you can laugh into a loaded gun and you'll likely lose your place. Yeah, I shot him down